So we just give him a little injection in his leg. He won't feel a thing. His body just gently slows down. And then it will just pass very quietly. Won't it, boy? That's a good boy.
We'll definitely have to put him down, yeah?
I think it's the kindest thing.
When Jack had bad kidneys, we didn't put him down. We tried to save him, didn't we?
Of course we did.
Of course we did. But, I'll give Ivor my kidneys.
You need your kidneys.
I don't. I don't use them.
You do use them.
I don't, rarely.
Well, I'm afraid that won't really work, as your kidneys are wrong for Ivor.
Sorry, Ivor, I've got the wrong kidneys. He won't feel a thing.
He won't feel a thing.
Throw it over. I loved him. He doesn't know what's going to happen to us. He doesn't know. He's my favourite dog. Can I hold him when he does it?
Of course you can. Just have to find a little vein on his leg. Think of that, Derek. He had a life packed with nothing but fun. And then it just ended in the most peaceful, gentle way with his loved ones around him.
Yeah.
Not one day of discomfort.
No.
It's like the perfect life.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I was born.
Don't you want to keep that to remember Ivor by?
I never forget him. Ever. Can you bury that with him? I'm thinking if there is a heaven, he can play with that in heaven, can't he?
Yeah.
Jeff said pets aren't allowed in heaven because they've got no souls. If that's true, I don't want to go. I'll go where the pets are. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.